Ever wonder how a NASCAR driver travels from race to race? Well, here you go. This is a sneak peek at driver number 41, Cole Custer's motorhome that he uses to travel to races. This is a 2010 Prevost Featherlite that was formerly owned by legendary NASCAR driver Tony Stewart. This is a beautiful and spacious motorhome that gives Cole the downtime he needs to recharge before and after his races. What do you like about this? What do you dislike? Is this something you can see yourself in?